at sea, but get over to El Burro Heights first. There's a boat there you can use as tender. Enjoy this moment of calm before the storm. It won't be an actual storm, according to my weather app, but there'll probably be explosions and waves caused by things crashing into the sea. Hopefully not you, or the plane we're after. Only the bad guys will crash into the sea. It'll be uplifting, but traumatic as well, so, yeah. Enjoy the calm. look up. The Hydra's at the far end of the flight deck. It has vertical takeoff and landing capabilities, so whoever's flying better know how to get airborne.
Hey.
Go to work. EMP comes out of the jet, goes back into the 4x4. We use the jet to make some money, destabilize an oil state, and we prep the insurgent to go back into the Meriwether fleet. Now, you, we're moving on to phase two, and that means taking the insurgent, once it's fitted with the EMP, and getting it into Humane Labs so we can turn the lights on. Hey! Careful with that thing! It also means getting a Valkyrie attack chopper from, well, this will teach him who to listen to, Meriwether Security at the port of LS. Once we're done with that, we'll go back to your place, get started on that thing I know nothing about. Details are on your board. Your board at the apartment. Go!